discover about myself more. And what you get addicted to, and what Dr. Hugh said, is when you make an impact with that around you, then you get addicted to that one. Because that becomes endless. You just want to do more and more and more. And if you're studying the right way, and if you're addicted to do more, because I've said it in some of my Chobani colleagues, I think knows, I don't want more, I don't need more. I just want to do more. And then your business and your brand and your enterprise becomes an extremely powerful tool to do more. Because we don't live in any, we live in a time that businesses and the CEOs and entrepreneurs never been this important and never been this effective. Where the politicians and government organizations and a lot of other areas are failing. So we can make a difference if we have the right mindset. So that's what I do. I grew up in, you know, in Kurdish region of Turkey in the Musa Mountains area. And I was born there actually. I don't even know what my exact birthday is. Late October, my mother said we were coming back from the mountain. But there I was always wondering what is behind that mountain. Because we would see mountains and I was always wondering what's behind that mountain. And I always wondered the same thing. What is behind that? What is, where else can we go? What else can we do? Not because what else can I have behind that mountain, what kind of experiences can we have that can impact me? I don't have the same.
Yeah, the mountain metaphor actually gets me to my second question. You like Rumi a lot, and one of the sayings that you use when you talk to entrepreneurs, you know, not, this is the American audience that you spoke, in fact, actually at an event at NYU a couple of months ago. You cited that when you start walking, the road appears.
It does.
What's the relevance
because
of that?
Because impossible to know everything now. It's impossible. I mean, you could make plans, you could imagine what could happen, and most of them will be not right, or it won't happen at the right time. All you know is, I'm going to start doing something, I'm going to walk. So there's magic in that action. When we started Chobani upstate New York, and I've said this many times, I bought this old factory, it was closed after 90 years, and I hired the first five factory workers from that 55 of that building.